Lord Katamori is sending us on a raid close to Kamogawa. We'll head there immediately. Very good. Fall in behind me. The General Commander and the rest have already gone ahead. Hijikata's group will likely join us later on. With all of us together, no one can stand up to our might. I'm expecting you to play your part as well. The Choshu have brought the anti-shogunate forces together at the Ikeda Inn in order to plan their uprising. Some of the men inside might have helped us with those checkpoint thugs. But if they insist on their cause, we have no choice but to take them out. On top of that, reports say Tezo Miyabe is among their numbers. He is as important to their movement as Shoin Yoshida was. Indeed. Letting even one get away could cause a world of trouble. Let's play this by the book.
We should have the lesser numbers. Shall we wait for Hijikata's detachment?
We must not arouse suspicion by waiting around. We make our move now. Understood?
Let's go get them!
Indeed. I'm itching to draw my blade.
This marks the first great battle of the Shinsengumi. Go forth.
Shinsengumi, open up!
Do it, or we'll force our way in!
Just what I wanted!
You must get away quickly!
Shinsengumi! Resist, or you'll be cut down! You've been warned!
Ready!
You continue on inside. Nagakura and I will stand watch here.
Near Master Miyabe.
God!
I'll show you what we Kyushu boys are made of!
Soji, don't overdo it. You hear me?
Stay here! Quickly! Through the window!
Slow!
Seems I have no choice but to fight.
Oh!
Zoji! Oh, damn it.
Not exactly my finest moment.
Not a bad idea to have a familiar face like you and make them spill the beans. Very well. I'll be back as soon as I've got Soji out of here. Just don't let your guard down.
Damn it! I'm sorry.
We meet again, perhaps for the final time. Please, give me a chance to speak. So, have you truly turned your back on us? Well, I'm glad to hear you're not completely cold-blooded. As a fellow samurai, we are a dying breed. I'm prepared for what comes next. However, I must ask that you look after Kusaka and the rest once I am gone. Your word is good enough for me. I trust you to keep it.
I have one last trick up my sleeve. If I'm going to the grave, I'll take them all with me. Run, Katsura. I leave the rest to you.
Yes, sir. Godspeed, Master Miyabe.
Katsura still trusts you, it seems. It would be a shame for you to die here, too. I bid you flee. Go on.
The hero went down in there.
Wait. What of Miyabe and Katsura?
There were rumors he was amassing gunpowder, but I never thought he'd turn it on himself like that. Well, look for any injured men and patch them up for me.
There was no injury. If you're concerned, you should speak to him yourself.
Seems like it. I saw them a moment ago.
Well, we didn't manage to finish them off, but we certainly nailed some heavy hitters. I'm chalking this one up as a victory.
We'll withdraw after we've attended to the wounded.
Nakaoka! You did well to make it such a long way.
The days of the Shogunate are over, Kusaka. It's been a pleasure fighting alongside you.
Nah.
Choshu troops are in the mountains ready for battle. I pull some strings and have a sizable army under my command now.
If my Kihetai join you, the Shogunate doesn't stand a chance.
You know it! Kusaka, we have that advantage. Just say the word, and your troops... we'll be ready to march!
Great.
No sign of Katsura?
He was attacked by the Shinsengumi at the Ikeda Inn. He managed to get away, it seems.
But we are not sure where he is now.
I see. In that case, do you remain firm in your resolve?
Yes. Your troops have come a long way and given us a golden opportunity. It is time to live up to Master Shoin's ideals.
When I fled my clan in Tosa, it was your clan that took me in. It's time for me to repay the favor.
No.
Will you let bygones be bygones and fight the Choshu alongside me?
I am not sure the Satsuma clan will be all that useful on the unfamiliar terrain of Kyoto.
I assure you that is not the case. Your forerunner, Lord Shimazu, possessed foresight. He traded with Britain for the latest weaponry and prepared for this day. He demanded that the Shogunate embrace reform. Truly, he was a loyal servant of the Shogun, an example to all. If the Satsuma clan remain bonded closely with me, we can realize the ideals of your predecessor. You think the same, don't you?
Hello there.
Great help from our friend here. We were able to complete our previous mission.
Fine work. You may stay a while longer. Things may have worked out advantageously at Ikeda Inn, but since then, the Choshu have been making a most disquieting show of things.
If they raise an army and strike, it'll be all-out war. The Shinsengumi must act now.
I expect results from you.
Are you prepared to raise your sword against Choshu? Well said. Then be at the ready. The Choshu. They're here! We need you to enter from the northern gate and locate Kusaka, the commander of their main force. He'll almost certainly be part of the vanguard. When you find him, show him no mercy. The traitors who dare threaten the palace will die by our hand. There's no way we will fail.
I'm pretty excited myself.
All over in a heartbeat.
Thank you.
Resolved to bring down the Shogunate. Walk away. Or we'll cut you down.
Save your words, Ito. It's time for
we need to regroup!
Skilled than us. Press on if you dare, but you don't stand a chance.
about you, you know. Still, I won't hold back.
You mustn't.
All about you, you know. Still, I won't hold back.
Oh!
can't let you pass. Forgive me, Kusaka. You choose to stop. And in our way.
Yeah! Nothing you do will be controlled. Nothing!
British cannons pack quite a punch, don't they, Saigo? The Choshu are all but defeated. Let us leave the rest to the foot soldiers.
No. We must wipe them out to a man. Continue the bombardment.
Hurry! Over here! Quick!
The Choshu were more spineless than I thought. If this retreat continues, Kyoto will be burned to ashes.
So you are behind this?
It takes you back, doesn't it? This smell. Back to that day. The day when we died. That's what we thought! Soon enough, the Shogunate, the whole country, will be engulfed in flames. This is the world we longed for, is it not? Let's fight like the bright-eyed novices we used to be. Well, Not bad.
Not bad. Do you have a tech wing?
Still only know to follow, the same as when we were children. Since I was... Now I have true power. The very thing I lacked that day. Familiar sight. Relevant. You and me. Blade twins. The two of us as one. Join me.
Someone told me that the Shogunate is already dead. So it must be reborn and usher in a new world. What that world looks like is still shrouded in darkness. But there are those who are feeling their way towards the light. A new dawn. I fight alongside those who would bring it about. And so, I cannot join you.
I thought you would understand. You of all people.
Scattered to the winds. May they escape alive and realize our master's dream for a new world. Ito, Yamagata, Nakaoka, Katsura, Shinzaku, for me. How I wish I could see you one last time. Master Shoin. I am ready to join you now.
August 1864. Genzui Kusaka took his own life. He was 25 years old. Forbidden Gate Rebellion ends with Genzui Kusaka's suicide and the defeated Choshu clan tarred with treachery.
The battle may be over, but Kyoto's skyline blazes still, the city blackened by the conflagration that has been unleashed.
Gensui.
Why are so many willing to die for an idea? I never think about those left behind.
Gensui was chasing your brother's dream. For all our sakes, he wanted to build us a new Japan.
I'm afraid I would never understand. How can you create a peaceful world through war?
It is in times of strife when we are most needed. This is the world we longed for, is it not?
We can't let the Choshi rubble escape!
Haven't you had enough? The battle is over!
Yeah. I rounded up the rest of them! Come!
I'm putting a stop to this. There's been enough bloodshed!
Right, let's go.
All the men of Choshu want is to change Japan for the better. Damn it, we all want the same thing. For it to come to this. This way! I hope Shinsaku is all right. Shintaro, too. He'll be fighting alongside the Choshu. The Choshu survivors have fled to that temple. I don't know if Shinsaku is there, but we need to get inside and help them. I'd like to avoid fighting the Shogun's men, but that might not be easy. Are you prepared? Should have known you'd be ready for anything. If they find out we helped the Choshu now, they may well brand us as traitors. But we need to act now, before it's too late. Come on, let's make our move.